Are you almost wasted out there yet?
Almost.
Oh, you're drinking yourself down.
Down the dream.
New album.
And still going.
Watch, that'd be funny if the game builds up a tolerance for your character for alcohol.
Frank, I need you to kick me out of the clubhouse.
Why?
Well, let me move.
Oh, you glitched again.
Dude, just go over to the door. Go over to the door.
Be safe.
I'm gonna go back in.
Yeah.
Alright, Frank, come in here and go wait in the bathroom.
Oh.
I'm done.
What, you're done? Hey, man, you slumped. Buddy. Oh. Oh, damn.
Sorry. Hold up.
Oh, I need cash.
Wait, how much money do you have?
$1. You need for this. Now I need a deposit.
Oh, I've got like $5,000 like out of the bank.
Alright, cool. You go turn this thing on.
Put it on the modern rock. That's like your best one.
Do you want to do a stunt race? After you turn this thing on?
Hi there, resident.
Sup, boom girl?
Who are you talking to?
You.
You want to go to Star Wars?
I don't know. Anymore.
What'd you say?
I have no idea.
No. I want to know.
Club.
All right, boys, get some dudes playing.
There we go. Yeah.
No, man, let me play some really good tunes, bro. You ready? You ready? What are you doing? Oh god.
Devil makes work for idle hands, and the best way to commune directly with the son of a bitch is with a laptop in the back there.
Hey, look, my finger's better. Alright, let's go.
You checked out that laptop back there at all?
Let's go.
Frank, the tank! Frankie?
Yeah? I'm sorry. What are we doing?
Oh, there you are. Oh, let's go biking.
What?
Let's go biking.
Okay, you know what? Here, come by my garage. Like this garage, my motorcycle garage. And come pick me up. We gotta go and rescue my motorcycle. It's impounded. Yo.
Dude, I'm glitched out right now, and I can't move at all.
Why are you glitched out?
Dude, I wish I had like $2,000 billion. Like $20 billion right now.
Hmm. That's interesting. Okay then.
Don't rob. Stay outside, I'm just gonna buy some stuff. Dude, this guy came here on the counter and he's looking at me, he just sees me taking all the money. I tried to shoplift something, he said that he saw that.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
It's really not that big of a deal. He said, hey, I saw that, so I shot him in the head with a revolver. I mean, like, that's how we work. And, like, we are the Yellow Riders, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, man. We ride Asians. That's why we're called Yellow Riders.
Dude, we're going to impound.
Yeah.
Dude, we're going to the police station right now.
Yeah, my bike is in there.
Can we call Lester?
Lonely and cold.
Stop shooting.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh!
I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem.
The hell?
The hell are you doing? Let me show you. You look like a freak. We gonna run.
Thank you. God dang.
Had to.
Dude, let me buy my... Let me go get my thing. Mobile.
A what?
The real big SWAT truck was sending out.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go in this car wash.
No way!
Benny, can you help me? Hiding inside of Benny's.
Okay.
You should come in here and hide with me. I'm just hanging out in front of Benny's, and this place is actually awesome on the inside. Imagine how hard I must
have been making the math in this game. Yeah. Where I'd like coffee down. That guy was so gay, he did not need to do that. I was not gonna go and shoot him.
Well, looks like he's gonna have to die now. I'm coming to help you, Frank.
Okay.
Those noises are scary.
Frank, need a quick pico?
Mm-hmm. I forgot how to put on my rereader. It might be on style.
Yeah, it's on style and then on accessories.
Oh, I gotta put it on because I need it.
This cop just killed me. Cop just ran me over. Pretty sure they're the cops that are after you, too, so you pretty much killed me. Yeah, Frankie, you just killed me. Thanks a lot. Frankie, get in the damn helicopter! Frankie, or are you?
I'm at my motorcycle, so that's good. Yeah, come pick me up in this parking lot.
Turn around. Why the hell are these trees so high, bro?
Yeah, let's get out of here.
The propeller's gonna come off on this thing. We go show this man his boats. Show this man his boats.
Yeah, I think he just showed us who's boss.
What the hell? I landed on him and then I chopped him up with the, Franco, where are you?
Over here.
You know what? I'm gonna get my dude.
I don't know, I can't find it anywhere.
God damn it!
What's God doing? Okay, Gibby, you're dead. Running back. There's a new adversary challenge thing. You left the session.
I lagged out.
Alright, do you want to do that new adversary thing? It's double cash, double RP.
Motor Wars?
No, it's called Running Back.
What's Running Back? Is it like a derby?
No, Running Back.
What's that?
I don't know. Oh, it has to do with cars. You have to push another car off something. Here. It's like Car Sumo. Sure. Here, I invited you.
Yeah, I'm joining right now. Bookmark it if you can.
Well, we know what it's called. It's called a running back, so. What? What?
So my arm, you know how it had all those bumps on it?
Hives?
No, he's like, you know
what I'm talking
about?
Who's that?
Yeah.
Is that Taylor? The doctor's
part, the dermatologist. Hi, Taylor. If you're Taylor.
Jason says hi.
I just need to hi back and tell him I love him. So,
they cut it open. It turned out they were all cysts or something like that. But they were, like, bad on the skin. So they cut this one open. They took everything out in the sample. So they put it to a jar so they would send it out to see if there's anything wrong with it. So I have a humongous hole in my arm right here. But what they did was they took an electrocutor and they shoved it in it. And they electrocuted my arm.
Ew. Okay, so we're not on this. Jason, are you even here? No, you're not.
I'm just spectating you.
Oh, okay. Okay, one of the... Why is your... No. All right, what are you doing here? Oh, that's the runner. Oh, what is it, like football? I see.
Are you dead?
A quick match.
Oh wait, is this the thing where you have to like stop them from getting past your line?
Yeah, well you gotta get them from going to the end zone.
Yeah.
You gotta stop their running back.
Yeah, I've done this. You have to like juke people out.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, am I on your team?
Maybe.
Yeah, I'm on your team. Dude, literally our teammate is trying to get just to stop me to get to the end zone.
That's two runners over here.
Dude, I'm gonna make it. Dude, literally our teammate tried to stop me from getting here. Our teammate was like ramming me to get out of here. This is so easy.
We need to do this again, and then we can get more money. Because we're probably like the first people ever playing this double cash double RP event for this mode. For this adversity mode.
Hey, you go forward and I'll go backwards. Just
are you red right now?
Yes, one same team.
Alright, where is the guy? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he?
Just make sure that red guy is not the
pass. Oh my god, it's so hard to decipher who is who.
How the hell are we supposed to keep him out though? That's like impossible.
It's hard to know who is who.
Yeah, the person in the...
But I mean, like, on the radar.
The person in the panto will always be the one that we're going after.
Alright. Alright, we're defending the panto.
Alright, are you the, are you the running back?
Wait, are you the panto or no?
No.
No, me too.
Yo,
I'm right
just
in front
drive
of,
like up
yeah, just drive
excited.
Straight.
Help him, dude.
What are you doing?
Blocking this guy off. Yo, he's got it. Frankie, you need to start raining. Frank, don't run me.
You hit me. The front of your bumper hit the side of my car.
Dude, I don't understand why he's not just going. He can make it. Oh my god, dude, drive, drive now. He can make it. You see what we need to do now?
Oh my god.
$9,000 just from doing that.
Okay, we need to get more people so we can get like a lot more money.
Is that us?
What do you want to do?
Dude, let's do 100 pack. 100 pack. This looks fun. Pretty sure that like we gotta chase after animals, maybe. Cause you can turn to animals on this. Okay, that seems fun. Did you read it?
Everyone earning Boxville has to pick up speed and maintain it all the way to the
deactivation zone.
Deactivation zone.
Water drops below the minimum speed for too long.
Oh my god, this is just like a movie I watched a while ago.
So cool. I seen this movie. Where the guy like calls the phone, yeah. And says, there's a bomb in your car, if you go under like something miles and all that.
Yeah, he's like dragged under the car with a rope and cable.
Yeah.
This is gonna be an interesting one.
Sounds really fun. Yeah, it sounds pretty fun.
I guess you guys are attacking me. And you're a defender? Okay.
Oh no, I wanna be this. You be the defender.
Alright then.
Are you looking at me right now?
No.
Oh, dude, this is gonna be fun.
Okay, I'm in a muscle car. Alright.
Wonder. There's still like a line to the middle.
Alright, well, you need to set a waypoint to that thing, to that destination.
Yeah, I have an instant waypoint.
I don't have to set it myself. Alright, there you go.
Just follow me.
Alright. Now here they come.
Like, I can't drop below like.
Yep, I see.
And you need to help me, dude, because it's just like. Dude, look behind us. Brake check them if you need to.
Alright, crap. Drive. Oh.
Frankie, you need to help me.
There are thunderbirds. Why don't I have guns? And why is there too many of them? There should be at least one of these guys.
Frankie.
bombs will explode! Bombs will explode!
Frank, you suck.
Dude, that's hard! I didn't even get any money for it.
Pretty fun though.
Alright, there we go.
Oh dude, we're the attackers now. Dude, wait, there's three attackers?
Yeah.
Frankie, let's go get him. Let's go get him. We have to go to Humane Lab.
Dude, I wish they actually had these cars in the thing game, I think.
I don't know. In the game? Yes, they do.
They do? Oh,
the so penis. I literally have one of my other guys. Dude, you work on the truck. Yo.
Dude, I just got that truck down.
You work on the car.
How did that guy miss a truck?
Yeah, because he's too busy trying to ram me. Yo, brake check this guy, Frankie.
Oh my god.
Dude, do you see that? I don't think he knows where he's going.
I didn't know you can go wherever. So, that's cool.
Yo.
Uh-oh.
Got him.
Match winner? How does that work? Okay.
Well, we just won. Just got 420 RP.
Do you want to do that double cash to RP race?
Not a race, no.
Damn.
I don't want to do a race.
I'm gonna break from GTA and get a snack. Oh, I didn't know I was still broadcasting. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate it. Even though I forgot about you. I forget how to do this.